Rating hawker food in Singapore as a Swiss expat. First, laopasat prawn satay. 8 out of 10, they were a bit difficult to peel. Traditional laksa, 6.5 out of 10. It was way too spicy for me. Seafood steamboat, 9 out of 10. Har Krai Teo, 6 out of 10. The noodles were kind of too slimy for me. And now my number 1 and 10 out of 10, chicken rice. I could honestly eat it every day.